Alrighty, guys, we are recording. We are live in Northeast Ohio. You found us. BomberBreaks.com. Igniting the collector in you at 9:59. Guys, we are 29 minutes after our scheduled time, so you're not too late. If you guys are here for the football break, I had, my best excuse is really birthday dinner. I couldn't leave early. And so anyway, I hope you guys won't be too hard on me. I'm going to get going as quickly as I can. I just want to say, hey, thank you guys for being here. Thanks for joining. Been igniting the collector you since 2013. Hope we can bring the boom for you tonight. And have a great time doing this. Have a blast. Hope you guys enjoy that. Appreciate that. And, of course, I hope we get you guys some good cards. All cards are shipping. I want to invite you all to our Facebook group. We have a page, of course. Our group is called Bomber Breaks Friends and Collectors. Join in there. Talk the hobby. Share your cards. Buy, sell, trade. We also will let you guys know early when we have discount codes and other deals going on through our website breaks. Our website, BomberBreaks.com, is loaded up tonight. We got some stuff loaded up on the store. Leaf Metal Football. That was the last break that I think was still available, unless Kevin was able to put something else together. Yeah, it looks like just the Leaf Metal. So anyway, guys, in that one, if you're a football collector, wow, there's only 10. We're down to 10. We might get that done tonight, guys. Thanks so much. All right. Let's start opening. I got lots of cards, lots of packs to open, so let's get busy, man. We got to pick 6 boxes out of this fresh case for y'all tonight. And the Red Sox are not paid for, so in case you guys are here and are interested in Boston, please stick around. I'm going to give them as long as I can. I really don't want to. I really hate selling teams. I hate doing that to you guys, but if we don't have payment prior to, we just can't. Can't risk it, so. Pop over here. So like I said, guys, all cards will go. Our Twitter and Instagram, at Bomber Breaks. If you guys are looking for videos, make sure you look here on Ustream. On YouTube, sometimes they don't actually show up. So, all right, let's see. Odd I'll take from these here. Even I'll take, you know, how about do this? We'll go this way. Or no, I'll go this way, even will go this way. Does that make sense? All right. Odd this way, even that way. All right, so it's odd this way. All right. So odd I'll take these 6 on the left. Even I'll take the 6 on the right. Keep the dice away from the other one there. All right, this time. Now it's an odd. I got a couple of new vintage cards. So these on the left side. You guys might notice those. So these 6 will be tomorrow night, guys. Tomorrow. Those 6 go. I got one loose box here. It might actually be used up in our other baseball mixer tonight. Not exactly sure. Kevin's got that loaded up in the store. So, yeah, we'll do a live auction for Boston, Cornelio. Yes. Very likely. I hope we get payment, but I'm not holding my breath, man. Alrighty, so let's get busy, guys. I'm going to try to go as quickly as I can since we are behind schedule. So we got, I don't know if some of you guys have seen this card or know about it. 64, American League Bombers, Samaris Cashman and K-Line. And then there's Bombers Best. You guys are Bombers Best. But there's some, I just happened, there's a vintage card show here in Strongsville, Ohio, which is real close. And actually, a friend of a friend who set up there had both of those. I'm like, man, I got to have those for the brake pad. So, they're on, man. We got them. Who knows those guys on the Bombers Best card? Obviously Mickey Mantle, but what about these other 2 guys? Can y'all tell me? Serpico, give me about 25 minutes. 20 minutes? Yeah, give me about 20 minutes. So I'm going to rip and stack all the cards. Like I said, guys, the Red Sox are not paid for. I'm going to run through the rest of the teams. All cards are shipping. If you guys have any cards that you want to scan or a picture of, please message me right away at eBay. They're going to be in the mail within 2 days. By Tuesday, we might even get these out tomorrow. All right, we're pretty quick on it, depending on my guy's schedule. But please, if you want anything, my Angels, man, if we hit you in Ohtani, I'll be taking a picture of that one anyway. But let's let us know. A note on the videos, guys. Not everything gets up to our YouTube channel. I always try every single night, but once in a great while, we've got a song that the YouTube blocks, you know, there's copyright deals and all this stuff. We don't have that problem on Ustream, so if there's ever a video you're looking for, please check Ustream. Everything will be there. Tooch, what channel is the game on? You guys heard this? Bartolo's got a no-hitter going, right? So good news, my man who's a little late, for some reason it started saying, I don't know what your ID is, but Rays, Rangers, and Jays, E-Pickett, we're just starting the break, man, so you haven't missed a thing. All right, here we go. Collier's Cards, 2014. What's up, guys? Diamondbacks and the Yankees. Appreciate you guys. Authentic ID, Felice. Hey, Charles, Felice. Braves, Pirates. Scotty B, Orioles. White Sox, Reds, and the Tribe. RYT.US.RIT27T. We do not have payment. I'm hoping we do. If we don't, we got to auction your Red Sox. Otherwise, we'll keep them. We got to have payment, man. We're already half hour past our time, so... hate to do it, man, but we gotta have payment, especially with your low feedback score out there on eBay. A 4 feedback. You're brand new, want to get the right things going, but gotta have payment in. Jay Griswold, 9. Holy cow, Jay Griswold. Welcome in the Cubbies of yours. The Short Bus, they are the Rockies. Buddha 0455, Tigers, Mets, welcome in. Huckleberry, Brian, Astros, Ace, Cardinals, Taylor, Royals, Dodgers, Padres, Giants, Raiders, 2010 cheating. We got the Angels for you, man. Whopper has the Marlins. I got the Alternator, 152 on the Brew Crew. Walleye, Whacker, 24, welcome back, man. Been a little while, good to see you in there on the eBay side. Twins for you. Mike, are you still here, Mike? Let's go, Phillies. From a mountaineer to another. Good luck, my man. Donald. Appreciate you jumping in. Mariners tonight. E-Pickett, like I said. Rays, Rangers, and the Jays. And then John, 2863-8. RNU, it looks like. Nationals. For you, John. Welcome in as well. So some of you guys are brand new. We're located in Northeast Ohio. Most Wednesday, Thursday, Sundays is when we're live doing stuff here from the break pad. My uncle's nickname was actually Bomber. He played softball in the northwest part of Ohio near Bowling Green, just south of Toledo. And so he's the name of the company, man. I've been doing this thing 5 years, and I don't know how. I have no idea. All right, Rusty, let's see those covers. Actually, one of my uncle's teammates on the softball team happened to just randomly find us, and he sent me the Harry Carey bobblehead that's sitting over there. So pretty cool. Always a good shout out, Randy. Randy, hope all's good, man. All right, bring it around. So all this crazy stuff, man, this has all been sent to us from our awesome group of collectors. And hope you guys join in as often as you can. Hope you have a good time. Like I said, y'all invited to our page, our Facebook group, I should say, the group Bomber Breaks Friends and Collectors. We'll have more Diamond Kings in. Bowman, of course, is coming soon. The 24th is still, as far as I know, the release day. We'll have plenty of that here for you guys. We have, we'll definitely be doing some on eBay and through our website, bomberbreaks.com. Diamond Kings tonight and Wednesday and Thursday, and I'm probably have it up next Sunday as well. We'll see. But we'll be on again Wednesday, Thursday for sure. And goodness. By then, I hope I can sound healthy again. Unbelievable. It's my fault. I shouldn't have said it. Are you guys serious? Bartolo, tell me he didn't lose that after I said, hey. Did you guys know Bartolo's got a no-no going? Oh, that's terrible. I sure hope I didn't. As a pitcher myself for many years through college, I feel terrible, man. I feel like a knucklehead. I'll have to send Bartolo an apology. To tweet him. Oh, goodness. Alrighty, guys. Let's see. I don't think we've got Red Sox paid for, so. Alright, so, guys, it does look like this is going to happen. Stinks. Not a good start, that guy with the Red Sox. Ryan Treadway. Anybody know Ryan? He's in Princeton, Texas. I won't give you his address though. That would be mean. All right, but you know what is mean, Arnett? This right here, this is crazy. Never do this, man. You don't want to see Munoz's face. You don't. The camera don't either, because it doesn't like to focus. All right, that means we have a team we got to auction live. Boston Red Sox, 6-box break. Well, I'll put 1 minute on my phone, guys. We'll count down the seconds in the chat. Be mindful, there still will be a delay a little bit, even in the chat. I'll count down the seconds. You'll see the numbers go. Any ties at the end, whoever gets their bid in first will win it. And in the last 5-6 seconds-ish in that range, I do 5-4-3-2-1. If you put in a bid way over the next highest bid at that time, you'll get them for $1 over the next highest bid, okay? So if you plug in, let's say 50 at the beginning, you're locked in at that. That's what you'll send to us. We'll send payment. I'll drop a link where you can send payment through PayPal, or you can use our store called Bomber Bucks. And then the other important item to mention is, let's say the bid's 20, all right, at the very end, and then you pop in a 50 at the in the last 5 seconds, then you'll get it for 21. All right, so hope everybody's clear on that. Good luck. Thank you for your bids, guys. Anybody's welcome to bid. Just make sure you're ready to send payment right away. And we will have a new owner for our Red Sox. This is again 18, of course. Diamond Kings baseball. All righty. Good luck, guys. 1 minute on the phone. Pop the phone down. Keep my trap shut. I'll show 55, and then we're off. We're off. Thank you, guys. Good luck. All right, the timer's done. Goodness, I a little late. Any quality Rays, Jays, or Rangers? I saw your bid. You are entitled to the team. I don't know your name via the chat there. Cornelio, thank you for your bid. TG as well. I'm good with a dollar over that name there. So let me drop a link to PayPal. Please send promptly, and we'll get that taken care of. 51 even is cool. All right. Ah, shoot. Cornelio came in late, my man. Got it. Oh, okay. Got it. There's the link. Evan, is that you? Evan A. Is that you, Evan A? Cornelio, thank you, my man. I know you guys were, you and your brother were trying to get on them, weren't you? Cornelio, it does look like our Leaf Metal's getting close. If you guys haven't joined in that, it's about the same price. $58.99 for three Leaf Metal cards. Sweet man, thanks, Evan. Got it. Yep, boom, got it in. Oh, it's Evan P. All right, cool. Evan P. Evan, you own the other... This is eBay. Yes, Raiders, it is. Yes, yes, yes. All right, so Bo Sox are off the board now, right? No pay. Sorry, brother man. Evan P., I got you. Rays, Rangers, Jays, and now the Red Sox. Yeah, Mike, it's random hit style. So everybody's guaranteed three autographs per spot on that Leaf Metal. So it's a nice deal. You're guaranteed cards. That's what's good, man. Nobody's getting blanked on that one. All right, guys, we are behind schedule. Let's get rolling here. Thanks. Those guys that don't send payment on time, they really, that stinks. That's what that does. No, that's what that there does. That's what it brings in. It brings in Munoz. So, anyway, all right. no more, please. Our man, ryt.us. I won't block you after one no pay, but please don't do it again. And we'll have to tell our other friends out there about it. All right, here we go. Ted, there are eight left in the Leaf Metal. Yes. All right, Seager. Backwards. Harrison Bader. First one out there for St. Louis. Rookie autograph for my Cardinals. And the Cardinals... That's Huckleberry. Brian with a solid night going here. Bellinger, Sepia, and a Ted Williams 500 Club. All right, let me get these off. We got the top loader side, the top loader side, and the insert side. There we go. All right, Ichiro Arora, insert side. Gonzalez Bellinger. Buster Posey, Otani, Gallery of Stars. We'll get all those top loaded for you, Raiders. Everything will be top loaded on your Otanis. I hope a one touch is coming your way, though. Jackie Robinson. Otani Rook. Felix Jorge. Seager. Ernie Banks, 500 Club. And J.P. Crawford, Jumbo Materials Auto for Philadelphia. That's 55 out of 99. Phillies. Mike! Boom! I know it's not the other guy, but that's a good start. Not terrible. Not terrible at all. Pretty good, Kenneth. Clemente, past and present Dodgers again. Aurora, Yadi Molina. Grover Alexander. Oh, Goldie, 27-99 Peru. Diamondbacks, Banks and Rizzo for the Cubbies. Tyler May, Red Frame. Tony Gwynn, Gallery of Stars. Aurora, Yadi Molina. That's J. Ram and Robbie Alomar. Past and present for the Tribe. Brian Anderson, Marlins. Reggie Jackson, 500 Club, and he's California in there. Goldschmidt, Red Frame, and Brian Dozier, Gallery of Stars, Minnesota. Guys, I'm apologizing to be so far behind. That was Ox. Of course, it's the one night we're kind of behind schedule. Guys, don't be too hard on me, man. I turned 39 last week, and my in-laws were kind enough to do a special dinner today, and that's kind of the reason I couldn't start sooner. I should have started sooner. Joe Morgan there. There's Joe. Yeah, my partner for many years on ESPN Sunday Night Baseball. You may remember. A great chemistry between Joe and I on Sunday night many years. And now, over in the Bay Area for the Giants. There's a nice card for the Mets. That's Travis. No, it's We Found Nito. Thomas. No, Nido, Nemo, gosh, these Mets, they always confuse me. But that is Nido, one of one, Tomas. Boom! All right, that's deserving of a boom, right? All right, that's deserving of a one touch, too. One moment. Wow, who's my Mets owner? That's gorgeous. Mets and Tigers, Buddha. 0455, welcome to the Break Pad Buddha. Buddha, maybe your first break and, you know, you get a 101. I hope you appreciate and come on back for more. Unreal. Got your sticker. That's how one touches are done. A little sticker right there. Again, thanks to Chops. Chops, Michigan. John helped us design those things. Austin Hayes, wouldn't have happened without a great customer self right there. Those stickers. All right, Goose Goslin. Now he goes to the Twins. The old Senators, man. Joey Gallo, dual memorabilia. 3 out of 99 for Texas. There we go, Evan. How about that? 3 of 99. There's a little start for you. Some for the Rangers. Buster Posey, 35 of 99 for the Giants. There's a Ruth, 500 Club. Altuve, Sepia, Posada and Sanchez. There's an Otani, Rook, Reggie Jackson. Otani batting Rook. Nolan Ryan and Verlander. Oh, there's Marichal and Baumgartner. Marichal and Baum. Luke Appling, Red Frame, and Arenado. Cody Bellinger, Red Frame, and Orlando Cepeda. Reese Hoskins, black and white version. Yes. Mike got it going now. Here we go. Tony Gwynn. Otani pitching Rook. And Diamond Deco. The Judge. All rise. Collier's Cards, 86 of 99. Boom. Boy, that looked good with some ink on it too, but that's not bad at all. Jeff, congrats. Ozzy Albies, red frame. Clemente. George Brett. Trout. Brett going. I need to put Brett over here. Jose Ramirez. 500 Club St. Louis Big Mac. Josh Bell and Frank Thomas. Lindor Aurora. Jersey Kings numbered up 99. Yoenis Cespedes. The Mets again. Buddha. 0-4-5-5. Otani! Oh, red frame. Whew. Raiders use backwards. Got my breath for a minute. Verlander. Diamond Kings. Ozzy Albies. Jersey autograph. Authentic ID. Boom. Charles Blesa. Congrats. 80 of 99. Lindor. Sepia, Maddox portraits. Otani pitching rook. Nido, there he is, the rookie. Reggie Jackson, 500 club. Aurora Pujols, past and present. Ruth and Judge. Nick Williams framed up. Tony Gwynn, gallery of stars. Carl Erskine. Brooklyn Dodgers. There's a Griffey portrait, too. J.D. Davis. Trophy Club. The Hoppa. And there's a dual patch auto right here. J.D. Davis. 6 out of 15 for the Astros. Nice card there for Houston. That's Brian Huckleberry. Congrats, man. Look at those patches. J.D. Davis for Houston. Devers got a Boston Red Sox. Here we go. Dual relic piece for Evan. Devers. Cut right to him. Nito. That's 61 of 99. This is, I don't know if it's Nito, but I like saying that's Nito. Anyway, Thomas or Tomas. This has been the Nido break. Mick. There he is. The Mick for my Yanks. Pujols 500 club. Posada Sanchez, Otani Batrook, Goose, Red Frame, Orlando Cepeda, Orlando. Honus, Portraits, Trophy Club, Aaron Judge, Devers, Rook, Griffey, 500 Club. Press proof. Heine Grove for the Reds. That's 22 of 25. Cincinnati. There's one for Cincy. Scotty B. Yes. Mantle and Trout. All right. We got to random that one. Lazzari. Red frame. Dozier. Ted Williams. Short print. Nice. Brett. Hal Ripken, Bat King for the Orioles. Boom! Scotty B, 5 of 25. Congrats. Bat Kings, 5 of 25. Andrew Benintendi, red frame, and that is a Sepia. Nice. Cool. Trophy Club Bryant's. Ernie, let's play two. Nice. I like it. All right, guys. Good luck. One more stack over here to work through. Say hey, Willie McGee. I don't know why. Everybody that says everybody's name Willie, I just say hey to. For the Cardinals. St. Louis. That is Huckleberry. Say hey, Willie, for Brian. All right, Victor Robles, black and white version, past and present, Thomas and Abreu. Frankie Lindor, Aurora, Chris Sale, Gallery. Honus, red frame, and there's Joe. There's Joe. And there's an Ohtani pitching. I need an Ohtani piece. Votto, how about another Ohtani? There's Chipper Jones. Ohtani SP for my man Raiders here. Ozzy Albies, Atlanta to 99. Press proof. Bergman Galleries. Moose Scourin for the New York Yankees. Yes, Moose is. Portraits, Mr. Gwynn. Granite. Rook. Scherzer Trophy. Killebrew. More cut here, guys. Good luck. Devers again for the Red Sox. Donaldson Trophy. And a hit. Jersey Kings. Houston Astros. Houston. Brian. Your Springer. Longoria. 5/5. Giants. Super short print right there. Giants for Taylor. Very nice. Congrats, Taylor. 5/5. Longo. Johnny Pesky, Palmeiro 500 Club, Ohtani swinging the bat, Rook, Ernie Banks, Robinson Machado. All righty, guys, thank you. That does conclude the six boxes for tonight. The other half of the case tomorrow. I need to do a dice roll, though, to find a home, either Yankees or Angels. Odd, Yanks, even Angels. Even Steven. It does go to the Angels. Mantle Trout goes down, goes out west. So Raiders, you got that one, man. What a quick look at that one of one that we hit for the Mets. Butte. Alrighty, guys, thank you so much. We'll stop and save here. And up next, Signature Series Football. As they say in show business, my friends, that is a wrap. Grrrr.